ಆಗಲಿ ಸರ್
ಇಫ್ ದಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಎ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಆನ್ ಆಂಧ್ರ ಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಂಧ್ರ ಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಅಟ್ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಓಪನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ದ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡ್
ನೋ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ವೇಟ್ ನೋ ಲಿಸನ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಅರೆ ಸುನಿಯೆ ಅರೆ ಸುನಿಯೆ ಅರೆ ಸುನಿಯೆ
ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ I have already, and the question that Mr. Sitaram Yechury has raised, as far as bills are concerned, whether it's private or government, there are certain constraints in the constitution. And the powers of the Council of States, that's the Rajya Sabha under the constitution, is very clear. Please read Article 110, read with Article 117. And therefore, any assurance can't override the constitution of India. The powers of this house and the power of this other house cannot be redefined merely by jumping into the well. And that position is very
clear. Sir, the intention is very clear. Sir!
Pardon, Sri Yechury?
Sir!
Sri Yechury?
Understand my apprehension. That it is actually confirmed. What I have said is actually confirmed.
I said I will deal with that when it comes.
Sir.
Can't be introduced in this house. Even by a private member, a money bill can't be introduced in this house.
Sir.
I am on a question of
duty.
Sir, it is interviewed.
Sir,
the concern of the President of India.
Sir.
The President of India.
No, this is not a discussion for that.
Sir.
This is not the discussion for that.
Sir.
Sir, let me
This is no discussion.
Please read Rule 186.7. If at any stage, even a subsequent stage, this question is raised, it has to be referred to the Speaker, and this House has no jurisdiction to curtail the powers of the Speaker.
Sir, I can accept my inadequacy.
Sir, the cat is out of the bag.
I can accept the inadequacy.
Sir, the cat is out of the bag.
My inadequacy in understanding the Constitution, but I think I fairly well understand it. And I'm saying that is the apprehension. Honorable Leader of the House has proved my apprehension correct.
Yes.
Sir, the cat is out of the bag.
That is what is
That is not an apprehension. That's
that
the constitutional position. This House has no power to amend the budget.
It is no longer your problem.
What you are seeking to do is to amend the budget.
The
House can't do that.
Now the point is this.
You have said it's the property of the House.
Now listen.
So I am saying the property
But the rule.
Property of the House can also be circumvented. And no, that is what
no, no,
what,
is being no, no,
to be
what
said.
The leader of the house
on whether the Council of States has a power to amend the Union Budget.
Sir,
that's the effect of the issue. The Constitution says you have no power.
No.
Sir, the point is very clear.
But
what we are discussing is not the budget. What we are discussing, not all appropriation of money or giving out of money is a money bill. That also the Constitution is very clear. Read 1110, 1 and 2.
So let's have a
read
discussion.
Read 1110, 1 and 2. Mr. Leader of the House, read 1 and 2. It defines what is a money bill. 2 defines what is not a money bill.
And that decision, I'm afraid, can only be taken by the
I think... let us not discuss it now, because in any case, the rule, see, the Leader of the House has mentioned a rule. That rule, I think you have to read. You have to read that rule. That rule is also very clear. I think you have to read those rules also.
Sir,
I don't want to say it now.
I have an important question. Why was this admitted as a private member's as well?
Now the question is...
Why was it admitted? Are you accepting your office's...
No, the point is...
Has your office made a mistake?
I cannot... I am not giving any ruling...
Has your office made a mistake in accepting this private member's bill? Why did you accept this if it's a money bill?
No, listen.
Why did you accept this?
No, office has not committed any mistake. I tell you, Achuriji. Achuriji. Sunil.
It's a money bill.
You listen. Cooperate with this. No need. Please. Leader of the House. Leader of the House, please.
Sir, if they have the interest of Andhra Pradesh in mind, they can start a discussion on how to help Andhra Pradesh right now. I will answer right now. Let us discuss a discussion right now.
Hey, listen. What is your... Now, listen, listen. What is your reaction?
Sir, that is now, not the issue. The issue is...
He is ready for discussion now.
We wanted the private members' bill was discussed. It was introduced on the 7th of August 2015. The minister has responded to it. We want a voting on that private members' bill. The issue is not...
How can you do it now?
...on Andhra Pradesh. I mean, the real intention of the finance minister has now become very clear.
The issue is there.
You can only have a discussion. You can't have a voting on a money bill in this house. The position is very clear.
Sir, abhi aap discussion shuru kariye.
No, later.
Abhi discussion shuru kariye.
Anyhow, you cannot take a private member's bill now. You cannot take the private member's bill now. Oh, you cannot. So, we will take up later Friday. I can't hear. Sorry, actually, please. Let me listen to actually.
Vote on that matter, sir.
Pardon?
What is being asked is discussion is over, minister has responded, no. Everything is
sir,
been done.
That you cannot have now.
This issue.
For that,
now, see. Issue on money.
No, you, see, you.
See, again.
See, you cannot.
So, then you accept what I'm saying. That's what you want to do.
You that cannot man. Abruptly take private members. For that, the decision is made. There is a procedure. That cannot be done. I can't do that. I can't violate the rules.
So, sir, that only proves what I said.
Don't give Rajasthan the jurisdiction.
That argument they will bring.
Yeah, that's the problem.
That is their freedom.
Isn't that an insult?
Government will bring forward its argument. Opposition will bring forward their argument. I will go by the rules. I will give the ruling according to the constitution and the rules. Why do you worry?
मुझे लगता है कि राहुल गांधी जी गए अच्छी बात है. जाए वो जाए वापिस आए वो तो मतलब आप लोग तो मतलब मुझे तो आपने बहुत बार दिया था धोखा लेकिन नरेंद्र मोदी ने दे दिया मुझे मंत्री पद का मौका.